We are playing I'm playing Zabu the Accuser. Basically, if I can find the list. It's not popping up here. There it is. We've got Iceman, Korg, Black Widow, Scorpion, Zabu, Maximus, Darkhawk, Wong, Shang-Chi, Ruckslide, Ronin, and She-Hulk. And we're going to go play this and the Proving Grounds. In Silver Conquest. His hand's not good. His hand's slow. As shit. And we're playing against Destroy, more than likely. Well, we drew Iceman. That's pretty decent. Nope. Zabu, yes, please. Angel, huh? There goes all my cards. We got new bag cards. I think I kind of just want to give him a Green Goblin. Whoa, what has fired up? Oh, my bad. So they'll get the Widow.
I think I want to jam Rock Slide here.
Damn it. I was hoping they wouldn't go that side. That is fine. They was able to dump their hand out pretty easily. Too bad the lad didn't hit a rock. So we should have played Widow first, then Maximus. That's what we should have done. I played the order wrong. They would have got the Widow's bot, and then they couldn't have drawn the two cards, but we'll see. This is a better hand for our deck. The Rock Slides and Korgs.
It's funny, they're playing the Angel. I'm just not a huge fan of the Venomized variants. Zabu would have been nice, but we didn't get the Zabu. I could go Wong and then Rock Slide. I mean, the Deadpool. The last time I had the Deadpool, that was at zero power. When it was destroyed, it did not double. Zabu, no. Can I go here and here? Damn it. Maybe then if I max mid, then I don't win. Cause like I wonder why, like, I had a Venom that was zero power. It was destroyed. It did not get set to two. That's kind of interesting. Like, my opponent just, it's just weird. Hopefully this gets sent to the lab. Nope, it won't. But it's okay. That's gonna be 8. Venom and Carnage. Okay, yeah, you win. We can retreat. Maybe the Widow is not very good. This is not good. We're just getting absolutely destroyed, literally. Maybe Ham just might be better. So disabled and doubled. Fuck, I played it in the wrong spot. God damn it. Finally, we got lucky from our mistake. Nova. Well, they got plenty of fucking rock. There's Shang-Chi finally decided to show his pretty face. But then again, we don't want to achieve the big Norod. What about Norod? Nimrod. Sure. If you can kill me, you kill me. I at least like to win a fucking game. She'll be one of their cards I haven't seen yet. Looks like it. And that don't get it done. We won a fucking game, finally. Yeah, in the X-Men Cerebro, we dropped the Bishop and just put the 2-2 Wolverine in there. So, I mean, we can win 1, 2, 3, 4. We can win 5 in a row, right? I need to stop playing this. I need to play this on the last turn. Or the turn before a Ronin. The turn before Ronin. That looks like a lane for me. We'll pass and we'll have She-Hulk open. Yeah, the missing piece I need is Master Mode, obviously. I need a Maximus now. I mean, if I draw Chi. I wonder if they don't have Zola. You see, we went 3. I really needed a 1 drop there. Really needed that 1 drop. How crazy would it be to go Wong Maximus? Is that crazy? Because they would have a lot of cards in hand. We just kept being up our plus ones here. So they can't draw a card for this turn. Should I just skip? This is crazy, right? So they did have Zola. Okay, we can't beat this. Unfortunately, yeah, we didn't have the Chief of Venom. Okay, that's fine. Hey, we got close. We won a couple games. Obviously, we need Master Mode. And that's the next Series 4 card I want, but the deck was still fun. And if you like, if you make it this far, just make sure to like the video and then leave a comment. And I'll see you later.